Just keep your head up and just hope for better days.